I believe that a university's age is not measured in years, but in terms of its contribution to the creation of new knowledge and talented graduates. KAUST is a major knowledge center with hundreds of collaborations all across the world. Since 2009, KAUST has made hundreds of new discoveries and inventions and has published more than 10,000 scholarly papers in different research areas, half of which come from our division.
I've been selected by the Marconi Society as the Paul Baran Young Scholar for the year 2018. This award acknowledges young researchers under the age of 28 who have accomplished something important in the area of telecommunications. And I have been selected for my seminal work on the development of 5G technology. Full dimension technology basically uses a 2D active antenna array. Now, this array basically provides the ability of separating the mobile phone users in the elevation domain. This way, we can make sure that the interference is reduced and the quality that every user receives is significantly improved. In fact, I have shown through my results that using this technology, you can almost double the capacity performance of existing cellular networks. And this is the main contribution which was acknowledged by the Marconi Society and which led to me winning this award. Since 5G vision is coming to its full realization, so it's time to think about what's beyond 5G. So now I'm really motivated to work on technologies that can further improve the performance of our systems. And personally, I think that the future lies in machine learning, and I would love to apply random matrix theory to machine learning applications in the future.